Hey guys, I'm Cindy San Luis with TUN here on Rodeo Drive with the stars of Beverly Hills Chihuahua, Chloe and Poppy. Now these two prove that although the Chihuahua is tiny, they're definitely mighty. They all look so cute in their little outfit.
You didn't have to dress her. She's so picky.
Rach, you're talking about a Chihuahua.
She's not just any Chihuahua, Angela. She's a bossy, arrogant, manipulative Beverly Hills Chihuahua.
Now, this isn't just a talking dog movie.
No, we tried to do a lot more. We tried to build in some, a lot of soul, actually.
Tell me how you found Rusko, Poppy.
Rusko, you know, our head trainer, Mike Alexander, you know, was calling all around because he needed Chihuahuas, and he called this one shelter, and they said, yeah, we got one, but you better come quick because he's going to be euthanized tomorrow. Mm-hmm. So Mike raced down there, got him, and he turned out to be a fantastic dog, and now he's the star of the movie.
Dogs, I mean, they have their own personalities, and they say that, you know, the owners and the dogs tend to kind of look alike.
Mm-hmm.
Did you find that with the actors and the dogs? Like,
George,
I mean...
Well, I guess you could make that argument, right? Couldn't you?
Now, Poppy, he's a romantic.
He is.
He says these lines like, I would... lick inside your ear, and I'd love to share slumber in the sun with you.
I know, pretty racy.
Have you, what's like the raciest line you've ever pulled on a woman?
Oh, the raciest? Well, I probably wouldn't go with the chew the hard to reach places. I think that's more specifically a doggy thing. So, listen, I think it's just meant to be cute and adorable, and I don't think it's meant to be racy, as it's Disney. But yeah, I mean, what would a dog say?
Right.
If a dog's trying to romance another dog, you wouldn't say, I'll scratch your back, you know, you do something they actually need.
Yeah. Now, I read there were stand-ins for the dogs.
Sometimes used for stand-ins, sometimes used for stunt stuff, like running through the marketplace, for instance, when there's a lot of other big dogs around. We didn't want to risk our Chloe getting a limp or something. So we had, just like you'd use stuntmen and stunt women in a regular movie.
Now, do they get paid the same as people? Like, are they at the regular SAG?
No, they
SAG
get
rate?
Nothing.
Like, what?
They literally get pieces of chicken. That's all they get.
Oh man.
And the trainers do pretty well, I imagine. But no, nothing like that.
So they work. They work for pets and.
They work for scratches and treats.
Yeah.
Beverly Hills Chihuahua. Chihuahua.